with your all-time jukebox. Welcome to the all-time jukebox. 30 minutes once a week devoted to the playing of the best in records. The records you'll hear are the same records that you have at home in your own collection. The same records that you used to drop nickels in the jukebox for. The same records that you used to request on the all-night record show in your hometown. Yep, these are all-timers. Today we have one by Benny Goodman, another from Glenn Miller, one of Bing's, and many others. Benny Goodman lands on the turntable in the number one spot as he plays his famous Buckle Down Winsocki.
If you knuckle down, if you break their necks, if you make them wrecks, you can break the hex, so buckle down. Make them yell, Winsocki, make them yell. You can win, Winsocki, if you give them hell. If you don't give in, take it on the chin. You are bound to win if you alone just buckle down. If you fight, you chuckle at defeat. If you fight, your luck will not retreat. Knuckle down, Winsocki, knuckle down. You can win, Winsocki, if you buckle down. If you mow them down, if you go to town, you can wear the crown if you will only buckle down.
About the Mary Max and one of their most popular records. In case you're interested, they called themselves the Max because their names were McMichael. They started recording about 10 years ago and first jumped to the vocal top while appearing on the Fred Allen Show. Of all the records they made, few have sold more copies than the all-timer, the Hutset Song.
Down in Sweden, by a stream so clear and cool, a boy would sit and fish and dream when he should have been in school.
Now he couldn't read or write a word, but happiness he found
in a little song he heard, and here's how it would sound.
Cut-clop,
Boston on the rail, and a brawl of brawl of two. It's
cut-clop,
Boston on the rail, and a brawl of two. It's
Hops up.
Boston on the rail a and a brawler to it.
Hops up.
Boston on the rail a and a brawler to it. Now the Ralston is a Swedish town, the Railera is a stream. The Brawler is a boy and girl, the Hup, that is their dream.
Hup, hup.
Ralston on the Railera and a brawler to it.
Hup, hup.
Ralston on the Railera and a brawler to it. But the brawler to it.
There was
Swenson, Johnson, Peterson, Norson, Paulson, Jensen. They all lived in Ralston on the Railera.
There was Larson, Lindstrom, Fingerson, Carlson, Hanson, Anderson. They were all so happy on the Railera.
But the Brawler threw it.
Hard times,
Ralston on the Railera. And the Brawler threw it. Boston on the rail and the brawler to it.
Hop, hop.
Boston on the rail and the brawler to it. Hop, hop. Boston on the rail and the brawler to it.
Now the Ralston is a Swedish town, the Railera is a stream. The Brawler is a boy and girl,
and the Hutt is their dream.
Hutt the Ralston on the Railera, and the Brawler to it.
Hutt the Ralston on the Railera, and the Brawler to it.
Hutt the Ralston on the Railera, and the Brawler to it.
Hutt the Ralston on the Railera, and the Brawler to it.
Hutt the Ralston on the Railera.
And now one of those Glenn Miller classics. Say, tell me, who in New York has the phone number Pennsylvania 65000? And why did Glenn Miller make a record of it? It's probably the Penn Station or something like that. You New Yorkers will know the answer to that one. Anyway, here it is, the famous all-timer, Pennsylvania 65000.
Thank you.
the old Bing Crosby record department is open for business. You know, when it comes to Western songs, Bing's made a record of just about every one. From the last roundup down to Pistol Pack and Mama. And somewhere in between, he made this one, Sierra Sue.
Sierra Sue, I'm sad and lonely. The rocks and rills are lonely too. Sierra Sue, I want you only, no one but you. Sierra Sue, the roses weep, their tears are falling. The gentle dove no longer cooed. Oh, can't you hear my sad heart calling for you? Sierra Sue. Sierra Sue, the roses weep, their tears are falling, the gentle dove no longer cooed. Oh, can't you hear my sad heart calling for you, Sierra Sue.
You're listening to the All-Time Jukebox, the best of the best in records. And this is Jill inviting your suggestions. Don't confuse this show with the regular G.I. Jive. If you should write for a tune to be played in the all-time, why, be sure it's one of the best. And speaking of the best, here's a record that's fairly new and hasn't had a chance to get an all-time rating, but I wanted to spin it today as sort of a candidate for the future. As far as I'm concerned, it's one of the best things Tommy Dorsey has ever done. Give a listen to On the Sunny Side of the Street. Thank you.
leave your worries. Leave them on the doorstep, fly sweet. Just direct your feet to the sun, sunny side of the street. Hop on the grass, pitter pat. You know that happy tune is my step, fly story. If you dig that beat on the sun, sunny side of the street, used to walk in the shade. With my blues on parade, what a drag, old man. Getting stuck in the shade, get hip. Don't be afraid. Move it on over, feel yourself in the clover. Only hip for a man who cares. Rich as Rockefeller, can't be beat. Don't let from my feet on the sunny.
Now, here's a record that did a lot for Stan Kenton and vice versa. Even though it's only a couple of years old, it's already become a standard in record libraries. It's Stan Kenton's Eager Beaver. Judy Garland makes a record, why, it's sure to be a sellout. To date, Judy's made over 100 discs, and everyone I can think of is an all-timer. You Made Me Love You, I'm Nobody's Baby, Trolley Song, and So Far Into the Night. Our next record deals with the Rooney Garland picture, Strike Up the Band. The big song was Our Love Affair. Here it is now with Judy.
Here we are
are two very bewildered people. Here we are, two babes that are lost in the woods. We're not quite certain what has happened to us, this lovely thing that's so marvelous. But right from here, the future looks awfully good. Our love affair was meant to be. It's me for you, dear, and you for me. We'll fuss and quarrel and tears start to brew, but after the tears, our love will smile through. I'm sure that I could never hide the thrill I get when you're by my side. And when we're older, we'll proudly declare, wasn't ours a lovely love affair. Get when you're by my side. And when we're older, we'll proudly declare, wasn't ours a lovely love affair. And
the record coming up now is labeled Wire Brush Stomp by Gene Krupa. Krupa made this record shortly after he left Benny Goodman and organized his own band. Swing fans were demanding another record featuring Krupa on the drums, sort of a follow-up to the work he did in Benny's Sing, Sing, Sing. And this was the result. The all-timer Gene Krupa's Wire Brush Stomp.
Thank you.
Well, we have a couple of minutes left, so let's put Gene Krupa back with the famous Goodman band for I Found a New Baby. Just about 30 minutes have gone by the board. I hope that one of your favorites was in the all-time jukebox today. Remember, your suggestions are more than welcome. Send them along to the same old address. Again, next week, we'll have the jukebox loaded down with the best, for you'll always find the best of the best in records in the all-time jukebox. And so, until tomorrow, when I'll be G.I. jiving your way, this is Jill saying this is the Armed Forces Radio Service.